Mr. Pikeman, I'm Banjo Neal, and this is your Panther Power Hour. Get you some.
Hello, Pikeville High School, and welcome to your 8th episode of your Season 6 news show.
Miss Blackburn's intro to chemistry and physics class worked on a Rube Goldberg project. The machines were designed to say, "This is your Panther Power Hour."
Matt Bevin took the oath to become the 62nd governor.
The football team went to Reno's on Monday evening and traveled to the elementary school on Wednesday morning.
The 6th grade academic team won the overall tournament for the quick recall competition for the Governor's Cup. Individual testing awards went to Caden Bartley, first place in math, Noah Thacker, second place in social studies, Drew Hurley, fourth place in social studies, Brianna Santiago Kane, first place in American history and fourth place in science, Anaya Ali, first place in American history and third in science, Kendall Wright, sixth in science, and Felicity Tan, fourth in language arts.
Mr. Blackburn is throwing a party for coding games that are Star Wars themed today. I hope you're all wearing your Princess Leia costumes and your Darth Vader outfits.
The semester schedule says on Wednesday we will have tests in 2nd and 5th, on Thursday we will have tests in 1st, 4th, and 7th, on Friday we will have tests in 3rd and 6th.
This has been Kitten Hall
and Olivia Davis, and this has been your weekly snapshot.
I'm Keen Williams.
I'm Austin Wright.
And this is your Panther Sports Exclusive.
This past Thursday night, your football Panthers claimed the Class 1A state title.
Chatlin Gerald and Cody Charles each had a touchdown.
Blake Charles and Derek Pugh each had two touchdowns.
Pugh rushed for 239 yards for a game high.
The final score of the game was Pikeville 42, Beachwood 28.
This is a huge accomplishment and honor for our football team, school, and community.
Congratulations, guys, on having a great season.
Your basketball Panthers defeated Pierce Monday night at home.
They played Phelps last night at Phelps.
Tonight they will play Montgomery County at home. Come out and support them tonight.
The game starts at 7:30. This has been your Panther Sports Exclusive with
Austin Wright
and Keegan Williams.
Signing off.
Carried myself and I held my head high and I stood there and I looked people in their eyes and I talked to people as if I was deserving of everything that this planet has to offer. Confucius said one time, he who says he can and he who says he can't are both usually right.
It's time to change. It's time to walk down another street. What is your dream?
I just want to ask you one question. What do you want to be remembered for? I hope you want to be remembered as a grinder. Someone who fights their way through all the things that they go through. Do not give up on your marriage. Do not give up in school. Do not give up on your goals and your dreams. You want to be an athlete. Grind. You want to open up that company, that organization, grind. Nobody has to convince you to do what you have to do. Wake up early. You stay up late. You will do whatever you have to do to get where you need to go. That was my goal. I don't expect you to do, I don't expect you to believe in my dream like I believe in my dream. And the problem with some of y'all is you want somebody else to support your dream. It's yours. I don't owe you a dime. It's your dream. If you wanted to have it, make it happen. If you wanted to have it, rise and grind. There is always someone on your heels. There's always someone with talent. There's always someone hungry to take what you have. So where's that differentiating factor? It's within. It's in your why. If you're number one, you gotta act like you're still number two trying to get there. These people are relentless. You are always replaceable in the office, on your roster spot. And every year, I tell you, there's always going to be someone with more ability, with more privilege. So where's your competitive edge? It's up to you to muster it up and revisit your past where you weren't the top dog. Revisit that pain. Check yourself for that hunger and deliver it from the inside out. Outthink them, outsmart them, outwork them. I will not be outworked, period.
Well, one of the things about life, you're going to get hurt. You're going to make some mistakes. You're going to fail your way to success. But you've got to be willing to experiment. You've got to be willing to push yourself. You've got to be willing to challenge yourself by putting yourself in a perpetual state of discomfort.
It's time to put your best foot forward. It's not about just putting in hours. It's about what are you doing with those hours you're putting in. Stay focused in accomplishing every single goal, every single day. We're trying to reach a pinnacle point. Nobody else can give you the effort that you need. Nobody tells you when you're successful. You know when you're successful. You know if you're putting in enough time to become great. You know when you're good. And there will be times when you feel like giving up. You just got to go one more mile. You got to go one more day. And I guarantee you'll find that motivation that you need. There's something that's built on the inside of you that man cannot give you. Your life, your health, your business, the situation that you're going through, everything that you've been through should push you to your destiny.
It's a man's game tonight now. You know that. It's a man's game tonight. Here we come. It's a man's game now. Put your hands on him and let's play. Put your hands on them and let's play. Let's see if they can play physical football today. Let's see if they can run without nobody touching them. You know what I'm talking about? Let's become great. You know how we do our thing. Follow me. Follow me. Hop on this back. Hey, make your career last as long as mine.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the hall of fame. Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name.
State, and it's our fourth state championship, and it's our first one since 1989, so deal with that, Kentucky. The weather for Friday is probably going to be cold because, you know, it's December now, so no more shorts weather, and I have to put the long sleeves and the hoodies on every day. For lunch, you know, it'll be something chicken, so you can deal with that, brother. My name is Austin Zayer. Name signing off. Let's rock!